Hello, it's Teacher Chloe. I hope that everybody's keeping safe and doing well during this time. I'm really missing you guys and I can't wait till I see you again. So I thought we'd do something fun. We've been learning a lot about our skeletons, and I thought today we could read a story about skeletons. So, as you can see, the book we're reading today is called My Bones, and it's written by Rachel Rice. And illustrated, and the illustrator is the person who draws the pictures for a book, and it's illustrated by Matthew Vizimslick. Ooh, it's a funny little name. So let's find out what happens in this story. Right, My Bones. Do I fear skeletons? No, skeletons are amazing. I have one inside me right now. My skeleton is made of all the bones in my body. My skeleton has 206 bones. The smallest bone is in my ear, and the largest bone is in my leg. Human bones can be grouped into four shapes. My bones are long, short, flat or irregular. You can see in this on this picture, you can see all the different types of bones. So the long bones are the blue ones, and the short bones are these orange ones, and the flat bones are the green ones, and the irregular bones are the purple ones. My legs and arm bones are long. The bones in my ankles are short. My shoulder and skull bones are flat. The bones in my back are irregular. My bones help support and protect me. I can stand because of my bones. My bones give my body shape. My bones also protect my soft parts, such as my lungs and brains. Joints connect my bone to each other. A few joints, such as those in my skull, don't move. Most joints help me to bend, turn, or grab. Bones are living parts of my body. I eat well and play to take care of my bones. I need my bones to be strong. Am not afraid of skeletons. Skeletons are made of amazing bones. And that's the end of our story. So what's going to happen now is you can read the story again with me, and I'm going to make sure that I send you a copy of the story as well. And you can read it maybe with mom and dad or whoever's at home with you. And we're going to send you some worksheets, and you can answer the worksheets and all the questions because it's all about the story that I read with you today. I hope that you're doing okay, and I can't wait until we're safe and happy back in our classroom. I'm sending lots of love to you, and you must have a good weekend. Okay, bye bye.